Hello, hello, another trip today. It's located somewhere northeast Toronto, Ontario, around 150 kilometers. The place is called Durham East Forest. I've been here in the spring. I'll put a link in this description with my previous episode. So today I thought I should come in and see the fall colors. This place is very nice and beautiful, and I'm planning to just walk around on the trails and then maybe have something to eat for a dinner and then go home. The weather is beautiful, although it's cold, it's 9 degrees centigrade outside. You know, we are just in that stretch of the Indian summer that happens here every October to November, and it's still nice outside, so come with me. So last time when I was here, I was showing you this tree with all these droppings, all these porcupine droppings, and today I found the tree again in the forest, and I just came to check it out, see if I can see any traces of the porcupine. So inside here you can see the needles from the tail of the porcupine. Probably is hiding up in that hole in the tree. ATVs, dirt bikes. This is great location to test some of those. You can see the rain erosion of the sand. That's pretty cool. Hello. Yeah. Hey, bud. What's going on? No. Not for you, but go. Hey. Shoo. Shoo. Yes. Okay, so this is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this outing. It was just beautiful. The Indian summer is at its best today. The weather was perfect. I really enjoyed the colors of the forest and the still green grass in the meadows. It was a nice experience to have dinner here in nature. Not so many days like this one ahead of us here, but I take what I can. And I wanted to say thank you for watching my videos. I hope you enjoyed them, and until next time, I will say don't forget to take a hike. All the best. Gelone out.